I think that we explore because it's really a deep part of our nature. This is one of main things that makes us humans. My name is Kirill Peskov. I am a mission specialist for NASA's SpaceX Crew-10 mission to the International Space Station. I grew up in a Siberian town called Nazarovo. It's in the middle of Russia, in the middle of Siberia. I decided to be a pilot. Actually, this was my dream during my childhood. And after becoming a pilot, I realized that it's not a limit and we can go higher and further. So I started to work towards becoming a cosmonaut, and now I'm standing here. Our crew is great. I love the fact about our crew that all four of us are pilots. I think that it helps us to understand each other really well, sometimes even without saying a word. Every day we learn something new about each other. The training itself, this is the thing which brings us closer. We do science in space because it's an environment that cannot be created on the ground, and it helps us to develop all kinds of materials, medicines. It helps us to push our knowledge forward. I think doing research is not only on station, but everywhere, is somewhere deep inside in human nature. And this hunger for exploration, this is one of the main things which drives us forward and helps us to survive as a species. I think it's hard to overestimate the value of international cooperation in space exploration, because it takes much time and effort, represented by how much money spent to space exploration. So, like, more people and more ideas we have, faster the exploration goes, and safer and better our life on Earth becomes. I love the space exploration because it's the endless process. When I became a cosmonaut, I was surprised how big this team is. The team who makes these flights possible. It is like thousands and millions of people. And what I would say is to say thank you, not only for aerospace industries, industry agencies, but also for all the people who are involved in creating something and in different kinds of research. You are making the world better.
Subscribe for more space.